Cool. So yeah, we're just trying to get our supraspinatus just above our spine of the scapula, if you wanted to Google that. Just trying to get the ball in between there, coming up onto our hips as we find a nice juicy spot. And then we relax this arm, so we hold it with the other one. And we bring that arm across, up, just as long as you're moving it slowly and engaging with your breath. And just trying to release off tension in that area.